Just volunteer to get children. Wanna volunteer?
Yes.
I've been choking Matt all day, it's probably sore.
So, yeah,
we're gonna choke all right unconscious. So again, we get here, doing the same thing. I'm opening up the lapel, that way I get a better grip here. This time, what I'm gonna do, instead of grabbing across the collar, I'm gonna get control of the guy's knuckles. And this is legal, as long as I don't grab his finger and start to pull it back. Just grab control of the guy's hand. So usually when I do jiu-jitsu, instead of grabbing the wrist, if I grab the wrist, it makes it easier for him to just rotate. I'll grab his knuckles, or I'll grab the palm of his hand. For this one, I have control. You're gonna grab on the inside of the pinky here, and you're gonna push it down to the belt. When I'm ready to go, remember our choking arm is always gonna be the one that's on bottom, the one that he's laying on. So I get control, I have my grips. I'm gonna push this one down. Fall to the side and extend it. It's kind of like a bow and arrow almost. It's pretty nasty. So I get control here. I flip the collar. I got my grip in deep. This one is pushing away. That way it can't fight it. This hand doesn't matter. It can fight it all it wants. It can try to pull it. But once I get extended out, it's still going to finish the same. Now keep in mind, we're usually going to be right here on the side. So I open up. I get control of the position. We're here. We're fighting. I get control of this hand. Now he can't fight anymore. He's grabbing inside the collar. I keep it down away from my body. That one can fight all he wants. It doesn't matter. He needs two hands. Now from here, I'm going to extend my elbow all the way out, keep pulling, and just stretch the guy's body out. So we'll go to the other way now. So again, we're here in the seatbelt grip. I open up the grip with one hand, the opposite one comes here. So it's gonna be a quick switch. We're in the seatbelt, open, grab, switch to the hand. We're in a good position now. I'll fall to the side. This is gonna pull his neck. The opposite one just keeps extending down. And I just extend my hips into the person. Look how stretched out he is. And then keep in mind, we're gonna be right here. So practice a few times sitting, and then practice it right here. I have control of the seatbelt grip. I'm staying tight. When I'm ready to go, top hand opens up. That way it makes it easier to grab. So I'm here, open up, grab the wrist, pull across the throat, extend, and get my finish there. Does anybody have any questions about that one? Pretty good? Right, one, two, three, let's do it.